Here is what you can do if someone is a bully to you. As much as you can, avoid the bullies. You can't go into hiding or skip class. But if you can take a different route and avoid him, do it. Don't hit, kick, or push back to deal with the bullies. Fighting back just satisfies them, and it's dangerous too. You're also likely to get into trouble. It's best to stay with safe people and get help from an adult. Find someone you trust and go and tell them what is happening to you. Teachers at school can all help to stop the bully. Sometimes bullies stop as soon as a teacher finds out because they're afraid that they will be punished. Bullying is wrong, and it helps if everyone who gets bullied or sees someone being bullied speaks up. Try your best to ignore the bullies. Pretend you don't hear them and walk away quickly to a safe place. Acting as if you don't notice and don't care is like giving no reaction at all, and this just might stop a bully's behavior. Pretend to feel really brave and confident. Tell the bully, "No, stop it," in a loud voice. Then walk away. When you're scared of another person, you're probably not feeling very brave. But sometimes, just acting brave